The purpose of loop is to repeat the job. Why we need to learn while loop, for loop? And there's a do while also. The main purpose of the loop is to repeat. When you want to repeat the job, we use a loop. And there are two type of loop. Entry control loop, and there's something known as exit control loop. Entry control loop ka matlab kya hota hai? Enter hone se pehle check karta hai. Agar haan, to hi execute karo. So entry control loop mein kya aata hai? While loop and for loop are entry control loop. Okay? And loop has three different component, like initialization, condition, and increment or decrement. So for while loop is concerned, okay, this topic name is here, while loop. Here, initialization is optional, but condition is compulsory. In while loop, you must give a condition. Otherwise, it is compile time error. In case of for loop, no, conditional are optional. Optional ka matlab kya hota hai? It is by default true. Okay. But in while loop, condition is must. Whereas increment, decrement again, optional. So we'll read one basic example here. Int I. Okay. I equal to 1. So this is called initialization. Okay. Ye aapka kya ho gaya? Condition. Aur ye aapka increment. Ye while loop ke andar you are executing more than one statement. So you should put a curly bracket. Okay. You have to tell me yahan pe output kya aayega. Just reading time and understand what output you are getting.
Beta ma'am 5 bar print hoga aur output mein I ka iteration 6th time, matlab 6th time aayega.
So yahan pe what we have to check is, just being a first time, we'll read I kya hai 1. 1 is less than 5, haan. Jab tak haan hai, tab tak yahan pe hi ghumna hai. Haan to andar. Slash n ka matlab kya hota hai? Next line. So what will happen? It will set the cursor on the next line. So it will print beta 1. Phir ye pre ya post? Post. So yahan pe isko dikhega kya pehle? 1. Lekin semicolon ke baad, yahan se control idhar jayega. Yani, you have to keep in mind, सिंपल रूल कंट्रोल आपका यहां से है ना वापस इधर आता है कब तक इधर आते जाएगा जब तक हाँ यानी 1 इज लेस देन 5 हाँ 2 इज लेस देन 5 हाँ 3 इज लेस देन 5 हाँ 4 इज लेस देन 5 हाँ 5 इज लेस देन 5 हाँ फिर क्या हो जाएगा 6 इज लेस देन 5 ना ना तो बाहर ओके सो दैट यू हैव टू क्लियर इन योर माइंड Keep yourself mute. I can see some other sound in between. So I request you to keep yourself mute unless you are answering. So reading of while loop, samjha hai sabko?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now I'm raising the question here. Can I write plus plus I? Will it make any difference?
No, ma'am. Not. No.
No, ma'am.
No difference.
It will not make any difference. In the sense, compiler में थोड़ा फर्क क्या read होगा? पहले increment करो, बाद में read करो. हाँ. Loop तो same इतनी बार घूमने वाला है. Yes. Post ये case में pre या post से फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा. क्योंकि post semicolon के बाद read होगा. लेकिन यहाँ पे जब read करते हैं तो semicolon के बाद ही तो read कर रहे हैं. Right? So you don't have to worry. It will have no effect in your code so far output is concerned. It will be same output. Now keep in mind, ये इन टाइम मैंने बाहर डिक्लेयर किया बिकॉज इट इज सी प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज इन केस ऑफ अदर प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज यू कैन राइट हियर इटसेल्फ द पॉइंट व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से इज बिकॉज सम टाइम द कॉन्सेप्ट इज दो वी हैव डन द सिमिलर कॉन्सेप्ट व्हाट कॉन्सेप्ट वी हैव डन स्कोप ऑफ अ वेरिएबल इज लोकल टू द ब्लॉक याद है ना इन अदर प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज यू आर अलाउड टू डिक्लेयर वेरिएबल एनीवेयर ओके ओनली इन सी यू फर्स्ट डिक्लेयर एंड देन इनिशियलाइज राइट But in other programming language, you are allowed to declare here. So in that case, if I write here, printf value of I, this will give you error. Why error? Scope of variable is local to the block. Yani I ka heartbeat iske andar, iske bahar to wo mar chuka hai. So those who are doing in Java and declaring variable anywhere, you have to be careful. Okay? So we have understood how the loop is working.
हम इसका आउटपुट क्या आएगा एग्जैक्टली में 1 टू 5 या फिर क्या है क्या
सिक्स बीटा 1 बीटा 2 अप टू 5 बीटा 5 एंड देन 6
हां ये लाइन पे लास्ट वैल्यूज का 6 आएगा
यस
और ऐसे आपने लिखा है सपोज तो यहां पे एरर देगा क्योंकि इसका स्कोप ब्लॉक के अंदर हो गया अभी So those who are trying some other programming language, जैसे C++ में भी आप कहीं पे भी declare कर सकते हो variable को. It's not compulsory for you to write in the beginning. Only C says write at the beginning. Okay.
Ma'am, this is regarding while loop, right? For for loop also, is it the same scenario?
Yes, same. Identical.
Because I tried. I'm asking about the initialization. The int I because I tried it on for loop in an online compiler working.
हाँ नहीं सी यहाँ पे तो यहाँ पे initialization है suppose think about the scenario. By default हाँ while loop में नहीं लेकिन for loop पे हम लोग initialization इधर कर सकते हैं ना. तो उस time पे ध्यान रखना है यहाँ पे I का value आपको initialize करना है तो ऊपर declare करना ही पड़ेगा आपको.
Okay.
While loop में. Clear.
Thank you.
So let's go ahead. Basic while loop we have understood. Now